That might be oil, but it almost looks more like water. Yeah, I think it's oil.